Monday, May 14, Day 1. Book fair is open from 9 to 5 p.m. Tuesday, May 15, Day 2. Book fair is open from 9 to 3 p.m. It is Bogo. Buy one book, get one book free. Tuesday, May 15, bring you $2 pizza day.
Hi, my name is Rianne, and I'm reporting from 4L Global News. I'm reporting about Survey Seek views on active transport. Canada should take an advantage of the good weather and flat landscape to create a more welcoming environment for bikers, runners, etc. The city has a survey online at walkwheelwindsor.ca. The voting recently started at the Earth Day celebration that was on April 22nd. Also, the people who came without a car won prizes. The voting ends June 29th. You better start voting. This is Rianne signing off.
They're coming to our school. New books you'll want to read and own are coming to our school with the Scholastic Book Fair. You'll find more new books, the best and most popular books, and the most amazing stories. You'll find many new choices at your Scholastic Book Fair. It's coming soon.
The Scholastic Buy One, Get One Free Book Fair is coming to the Northwood Library.
Buy one, get one free. Buy one, get one free.
It will be open Monday, May 14th from 9 to 5, Tuesday, May 15th, 9 to 3.
Everything in the fair will be on sale.
Please come stock books for summer reading.
We got to go to Swim to Survive on Tuesday,
Monday,
and Thursday. Yay!
The good word is we have to help people who has cancer.
The grade threes went to Heritage Village and it was so fun. Yay!
Hi, my name is Dana.
Hi, my name is Shafana.
Hi, my name is Iman.
And we're from the Eco Club.
This week's winners are
3-4-P, 5-L,
and 4-G.
Go Northwood, go green.
Please stand for the singing of our national anthem.
Far and wide, O Canada, we stand on.